After you've chosen a general topic to research, the next step is to refine the topic into a clear, answerable question. The Pico model walks you through the process of defining clinical questions. The four parts of Pico are patient problem population, intervention, comparison, and outcome. P might stand for patients of a certain age or sex, populations who may live in a geographic location, or those with a similar primary problem. I stands for intervention, and this can include therapies, diagnostic tests, or preventative measures. C is for comparison or control. Are you comparing one intervention to another? Finally, O stands for your desired outcome. Let's take a look at the general topic of pediatric diabetes. Searching PubMed for these terms brings up thousands of results on a variety of topics that range from the rates of comorbidities to drug therapies and social determinants of health for children with diabetes. Our goal is to create a focus question that only looks at one of these topics. Consider this question: what is the efficacy of metformin versus rosiglitazone on glycemic control for children with type 2 diabetes? In this more focused question, our patient population is children with type 2 diabetes. The intervention is metformin, and this is compared to rosiglitazone, and the outcome is glycemic control. With our focused question and the parts of PICO defined, we now have a list of terms that we can use to start searching the literature.